हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. हाउ आर यू? होप यू आर वेल एंड स्टेइंग एट होम. नाउ इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड सक्सेसर एंड प्रेडिसेसर. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टडी व्हाट? स्किप काउंटिंग. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय स्किप काउंटिंग? इन स्किप काउंटिंग वी हैव टू स्टार्ट विद ए गिवन नंबर विद ए फिक्स्ड गैप बिटवीन एवरी टू सक्सेसिव नंबर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल हियर गिवन काउंटिंग बाय एनी काउंटिंग बाय व्हाट इट इज गिवन टूज. Means there is a gap of what we have to keep there gap of 2. Counting by 3 means we have to keep the gap of 3. Counting by 10 means we have to keep the gap of 10 like that. There is a gap of 2 between every 2 successive number. Successive number not 1 and 2 like that. There should be gap 1 and 3 maybe 1 and 4 maybe anything like that. For example this given. How many digit number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How to read? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 12,500. 81. In this number we have to add what? 2. After 81, 2. 82, 83. So otherwise 12,581 plus counting by what it is given? 2. So you have to add 2. If it is given counting by 10, then you have to add 10. According to question, we have to add 1 plus 2, 3, 8, 5, 2, 1. Remaining number as it is. So 12,583. Otherwise directly also we can write if you know the answer. 12,583 83 83 after 83 83 plus 2 85 12,583 85 85 like that 85 plus 2 87 12,587 and so on many numbers we can write in question only 4 or 5 number only you have to add not you have no need to write up to 10 number they may ask only write 3 or 4 numbers so understood. So this is skip counting by 2, remaining as it is. Now what it is given? Counting by 10s. Means you have to keep the gap of what? 10 between every 2 successive number. Now this example given 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 digit number. How to read? 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh. 1,34,105. In this number what we have to add? 10. 10. Counting by what it is given? 10. So 0 otherwise look. 1,34,105 plus what we have to add counting by 10. So 5 plus 0, if we are property of 0, what tells us? If we are adding 0 in any number, we will get that number itself, not 0 answer. Number 5 plus 0 means 5 only. 0 plus 1, 1, 1, 4, 3, 1 as it is. 1,34,150. 1,34,150 15 plus 10 25 1,34,100 15 plus 10 what we will get 25 25 plus 10 35 1,34,135 like that 45 1,34,145 like that many number we will get and so on. So understood, this is skip counting by 10. So write in your notebook. Now third, counting by what it is given? Hundreds. Counting by hundreds. Gap of 100. There is a gap of 100 between every 2 successive number. You have to keep gap of what? According to question, 100 between every 2 successive number. For example, this 5 digit number given 72,108. 108 plus 100. 208. Or otherwise, do in this number add 100. I am writing directly answer 72,108 plus 72,108 plus 100 208 208 plus 100 308 308 plus 100 408 708 508 508 and so on like that understood. So in this way we have to find the answer. So write down in your notebook. Now example first, look that what it is given counting by fours, right? Four. Write 4 numerals from 10,285, 5 digit number, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, how to read, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, 10,285, counting by, it is given 4, so in this number we have to add which number, 4, and write how many number we have to write only, 4 number only, it is asked, so do rough, don't do directly, 10,285 plus, counting by what it is given, 4, so which number we have to add, 4, be under 5 we have to write 4. Don't write 4 here only, in one's place. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, like that. 5 plus 4, not tell me, 5 plus 4, 9. remaining number as it is 8, 2, 0 and 1, 10,289. So write here answer 10,289. Now in this number 10,289 plus what number we have to add? Don't change the number, 4 only. Now 9 plus 4, take 4 fingers, after 9, add 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 what we have to write? 3, carry 1. Now 8 plus 1, 9. This 2, 0, 1, 10,293. Like that, how many number we have to write? 4, 1, 2, or again 2 we required. So in this number 10,293 plus 4. Now 3 plus 4, 7, 9, 2, 0, 1, 10,297. So after 10,297 again add in this number 10,297 plus what? 4. Now 7 plus 4, add 4 in 7. After 7, take 4 fingers, 8, 9, 10, 11. So 11 what we have tried? 1, carry 1 again. Now 9 plus 1, 10. 10 what we have tried? 0. Again carry 1. Now 1 plus 2, 3, 0, 1. 10,301. Now how many numbers over? 1, 2, 3, 4. Over 4. Now stop. Only 4 number we have to write. Write 4 numbers. So 10,289, 10,293, 10,297 and 10,301. These are the required 4 numerals. So understood? In this way you have to write the find the answer. Do rough first and then write the answer. Now example second. Counting by what it is given? 200. Write 4 numerals from. How many digit number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How to read 1, 10, 100, 1000. 2,12,147. Counting by what it is given? 200. So what we have to add in this number? 200. Write how many number we have to write? Only 4 numbers. So do rough. 2,12,147 plus what we have to add? Counting by 200. For 1,100. So 200. 7 plus 0, 7. 4 plus 0, 4. 1 plus 2, 3. 2, 1, 2. 2,12,347. Now in this number again add, which number we have to add? 200. 1 stands 100. 3 plus 2, 500. We get 2, 1, 2, 5, 4, 7. Like that. So right. Do rough. 2,12,347 plus 200. 1 stands 100. 200. 7 plus 0, 7. 4 plus 0, 4. 3 plus 2, 5. 2, 1, 2. 2,12,547. After 547 again add 200. 747 you will get. So add 2,12,547 plus 200. 7 plus 0, 7. 4 plus 0, 4. 5 plus 2, 7. 2, 1, 2. 2,12,747. 747 plus 200. 7 plus 2, 900 you will get lastly. 2,12,747 plus 200. 7 plus 0, 7. 4 plus 0, 4. 7 plus 2, 9. 2, 1, 2. Means 2,12,947. So these are the required 4 number. 4 number means 2,12,347 counting by 200 after next number 2,12,547 after that 2,12,747 and lastly 2,12,947. So these are the required 4 numerals after this number. So understood? So write down in your notebook. Now homework, textbook page number 227. Let us practice 1.2. Let us practice what? 1.2. Up to 1 to 6 already you have completed. I have given homework for that. 1 to example 6. Now today homework 7, 8 and 9. Again one example is left. 10th example I will teach you in next period. So only 3 example. These 3 example based on skip counting only. That only. What it is given in question number 7? Counting by 7. So what we have to add? Counting by 7 means you have to add what? 7. Write 4 numerals from 19,385. So three example I explained like that only. Now question number 8, counting by 300. 300 means like this. 300 you have to add, counting by 300. And in question number 9, counting by 5000. 5000 means 1, 10, 100, 1000. 5000. So you have to add 5000 and write 4 numbers. So understood these 3 example. How I explain 2 example like that only you have to do. Do rough and write the answer. In next grade we will study further. Okay.